won't survive that!
Good thought. A fine choice. I do not understand how evil walks in the day. Should it not fear the light?
If it is truly evil, it does not care.
But the light is both a literal and figurative foe of evil.
A good choice.
Not enough discipline. Betrays you!
Akan gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Excellent.
This will help. Thank you. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
So long as you don't get in my way.
Keep your distance from him. This burden is mine to bear. May death bring peace from your madness, Leoric.
Traitors! Even in death, the armies of Condorus will still obey their king, even if you will not.
Shall put you down, Hellspawn!
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
Your fear betrays you.
Just the thing.
Yeah.
discipline.
Zhatarum High Priests in Kurast proclaimed Leoric King of Condurus many years ago. He ruled well until Diablo's influence drove him mad, and the loyal knight Lac-Danon was forced to slay him. Afterward, Diablo himself raised Leoric from the dead as the Skeleton King, until the monarch's son, Aiden, vanquished him.
At last, the crater! So it was you who fell here and caused this chaos. And yet I know that you are not evil.
I am. I remember falling.
Do you remember who you are?
I am not your enemy. I think. Yes, I believe I have come with a warning. The darkness. The darkness is coming. I must...
Perhaps Deckard Cain can help you. Come with me. ventured far to find the power behind the fallen star. But it was only a man. He can recall nothing of his strange arrival. Perhaps Cain will be able to find the truth of this matter.
Bless you for saving Deckard Cain. I don't know what Leo would do.
So this is how it ends? They dragged my cart from the road.
The journey continues.
I found him at the center of the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
Then I will slay them and return the sword to you.
The Herodrim were powerful mages gathered together by the Archangel Tyriel to defeat the three prime evils, Diablo, Mephisto, and Baal. They devoted themselves fully to the destruction of the demon lords and left behind valuable tomes and teachings.
How did you become the last of the Herodrim?
My ancestor was the leader of the Herodrim, Jared Cain. When the Herodrim died out, their tomes stayed in my family. I was thrilled by tales of the Herodrim as a little boy, but it wasn't until I returned to them as an adult that I realized they contained deeper truths. Tyriel is the Angel of Justice. He has been helping mankind for generations, though he is forbidden to do so in any direct manner. Long ago, the High Heavens and the Burning Hells made a pact as a result of the Sin War that they would not interfere in our world.
The demons have broken this pact. Why does Tyriel do nothing?
The Angiris Council, the archangels that lead heaven, almost destroyed our world once to keep the demons from spreading their corruption upon it. If Tyriel were to act directly, it would alert the council to the demons' activities here and imperil us all.
You can recall nothing else?
Only that there were surges of light and a kind of pain.
How do you fare now?
The emptiness gnaws at me. It is a constant frustration.
Remain calm. The sword will be returned to you soon.
I hear you are going to the fields. It was a place of great beauty before the dirty Khazra fouled it with their presence. Kill some of them for me, will you?